Slater now takes a turn on the top unit. And here's Connor Brown swinging around. He got wide. Brown in front. Scores! Make it two for Brown on an exceptional play. When it looked like he was passing and he fooled James Reimer.
Well, we said in our keys that the Leafs want to spread the scoring around. Well, Brown's taking it upon himself here. Really strong play by Komarov to get the puck out. Brown squeaks around Aaron Ekblad. And this, I believe, is a pass that ends up hitting the right foot of James Reimer and goes in. Brown is able to get by Ekblad, and he wants to go across the front, but it's through the feet of Reimer. Reimer misplays this badly. And Connor Brown's got a pair, and the Leafs have their lead back.
You know, Ray, a week ago, Zach Hyman hadn't scored. Leo Komarov hadn't scored. Now they've got two, and Mike Babcock mentioned, just keep